know if the micrometer, the instrument, comes with the machine.
Mm-hmm. All the tools. Everything you see here is inside the machine.
He's going to locate the
plate. Okay, so that micrometer comes with it?
Sure.
The wrenches come with it?
Yeah.
Everything comes with it.
He's right. Going
to
locate
the plate. We cannot bring them back to China because it's all just standard tools inside the box.
Gotcha.
He's got that little needle sticking out. And he's going to locate the plate.
Sure thing.
And he's going to watch the needle move. You know what that
is? It's gonna, when the blade moves,
yeah.
If it's off balance,
yeah.
It'll kick the needle.
Yeah. It's a micrometer. Okay? And when you rotate the blade, you're gonna watch the needle drop.
You
can touch it.
敲得不变了之后才可以笑。
After you see, you know, it has no change anymore, so we can go for the next day.
说明这个来回都有动的，对啊，这个都有动的，对啊，这样子可以笑。
Now we can go for the next day.
然后那个，这个。 这个每一个都要轻轻的，用轻轻的一点力压着它。
We should slightly rotate, adjust.
Just to tighten them up a little bit.
Yes.
这样子轻轻的力。好，来。
Jay so smart.
You want it at zero?
So
he said he's going
to
see the zero? No. Just put a little bit of pressure. A little
pressure. He said he's
going to see the edge. No. Not for you. No. 先不要调那个力，先不要给压力。
First, we should not give him any pressure. Just.
先不要给压力。
Just slightly, and we adjust the screws.
Okay.
哎。
Just slightly, very small amount until it gets a little tight.
Yes, yes, exactly. 就轻轻调紧一点点，是吧？嗯，压对一点点。
不要给他力，你那个剪不要给他压力就可以了。那就是说不要调太多。不要给他压力就可以。什么样的压力啊？你现在他有表要走动了。那就是说正常他要不要跳动，是不是？对对对。
You know, Jay, we should make sure, you know, do this, make sure there's no any change here. So it means we give the clamped no pressure.
Okay.
So just a little bit.
Yeah, no, that's what I was checking, but it doesn't, like I sometimes loosened them on the other side a little bit more than...
No. 现在还不能调这个的。
Now this step, we just slightly adjust the screws. 那你这一步是为了什么吗?
诶?
感觉你教的跟谢宗元他们的教的都不一样哎，没有这一步。
他这个刀子不正了，他没给压力吗？
刚才跳动的也很少啊，跟你弄的差不多啊。
他刀本身有点不正，就你就跟他就说不要给他压力就可以了。就一圈走完。
Just one turn.
现在这个是有点误差的。
那等一下左边还要这样打。不要给他力，问题是你这样锁的时候，他不就是会给他一点点力的吗？
没有，提前都带住就可以了。他们系统员，他们都把这些步骤都省略了。
但是你这样跟他说，以后像老外这么多客人在我们那个视频上看的时候，根本就没有这一步，他们还是会觉得很痛苦。
视频上的作业再重新搞啊，这样子的话就刀会正一点。
因为其实每个人的教法都不一样。如果你今天问，你今天比方说邓广教，那又是一个说法，每个人的说法都不一样。如果是那个姓韦的，他教又是一个说法。Right side not okay, so we turn to the left. 你现在要调左边吗？
对，左边的话我这样就快一点，这样就快一点。